In this illustration, we'll study a situation when a boy is sliding down a weak rope. We are given that from the top of a building, a boy of mass M has to slide down on a rope to escape from fire, but the breaking strength of rope is 3 mg/4. That is, it can support a maximum mass 3 mg/4 on it. And here we are going to find the acceleration with which boy has to slide down the rope so that he can safely come down. And if we draw a situation, say this is a building from which the boy wants to escape, and say here this is a rope on which the boy is sliding down. So we can say if boy is sliding down with an acceleration A, it should be such that the tension in the rope is equals to maximum of 3 mg/4. So if we draw the free body diagram of boy, his weight is acting in downward direction and upward is tension, and it is coming down with acceleration A. So here we can write the equation of motion of boy is, this can be written as mg minus t, and tension we can write as 3 mg/4 is equals to ma. Here you can see if we solve this equation, now we are getting left hand side it is mg/4 is equals to ma, m gets cancelled out and the value of acceleration is g/4. So in this situation, this would be a result of the problem. If with the acceleration g/4 boy slides down, then the tension, the string will be 3 mg/4. So here we can also write if a is greater than g/4, this implies value of tension is less than 3 mg/4, and we can say boy will safely come down.